We've got a good one here, too. 15-point game, fourth quarter, second and goal for the Wildcats. Rhattigan gets the pitch. He's got blockers towards the outside. Rhattigan cuts it up. Ducks a tackler into the end zone. Touchdown. Joey Rhattigan, a 7-yard touchdown scamper. And all of a sudden, it's 41-20 in favor of Neuqua Valley.